No, I have a lie. What's up? I actually had this weird run-in with him recently where I was walking in the office and he cornered me and started like mumbling.
Some
weird phrases. They weren't in English. And then I didn't know what to say back. And then he started screaming.
Screaming.
That's scary.
That's
the most terrifying thing I've ever seen.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, I have seen like a week or so. If I see him, I would do all of you know, I don't want to. Please do this. I'm really worried about it.
I'm worried about you, actually.
No, it's not.
No, you clean it up. You're the one that threw it, dude.
You have to do anything I want until I smile. Them's the rules, right?
God damn it.
And guess what? It takes a lot to make me smile.
Oh.
Huh?
Sorry, just a goal.
Oh, damn it. Shit.
All right, Gribbly, you can sleep here.
No, Alan, we still need to, like, do stuff to help him. That's what Charlie and I usually do on his missions.
All right.
So, Quimbley, how's it feel to be back at your old gaming company? I bet it's filling you with old memories.
Yeah, no shitty memories. These bastards in the first show for years.
Don't be silly, Quimbley.
I have to say that a long time. I'm
please, I want you to genuinely smile. Please, just smile.
Dude, I couldn't focus on what you were saying with that thing on your face. I was sick of staring at it.
And that's why you have to come back. A Quimbley game just wouldn't be the same without the arch nemesis. What do you say, Count Gruxia?
Yeah, I gotta be honest. It does sound cool, but my schedule's so packed. It's just no time, you know. My boy's learning piano. My daughter's doing all sorts of stuff. Yeah, if I had the time, I totally would.